So as of today, meron na po tayong nabakunahang 1,191,251 individuals with their first dose. And this represents 70.07% of our target population of 1.7 million adults. No? And para sa kaalaman ng lahat, Quezon City has a population of 3.1 million people and our target is 1.7 million and that represents 80% of the adult population given that until now we still do not have orders from the national government na magbakuna po ng mga bata. Sa second dose naman po, we have already vaccinated 649,682 with second doses and that represents 40.44% po ng ating pong target population. Next po. So again, 1,191,251 individuals have received their first dose. At ang total vaccines deployed po, now this is first and second doses, ay 1,840,933 na po. No? At maraming pong salamat sa bakuna. Next po. So ito naman po, 742,974 are considered fully vaccinated citizens. Iba po siya doon sa bilang na binanggit ko kanina na 649,682 sapagkat kasama na po sa bilang na ito ang mga nabakunahan ng Johnson which only requires one dose. No? Kaya pag pinag-usapan ang fully vaccinated Q citizens, ito po ang tunay na bilang niyan, 742,974. Next po. So ito lang po ang mga nabukunahan na based on priority group. Sa A1 po, 84,672 first dose, second dose 72,986, A2 or senior citizens 188,200 at second dose po 119,364. Ang persons with comorbidities OA3 265,938 at 207,871 naman na sa second dose. Sa A4 po, essential workers, 423,090 for first dose, 182,023 for second dose. At A5 or indigent population, 229,361 first dose, 67,438 ay second dose na po.